feet setting off, turning on the forehand, straight through the leg, thinking that you could give the inside rein at any time and he'd stay there and keep turning. So he's turning all the time. That's it. Keep going till he gets through that rein. He will. Flexion to the inside, you can see a little bit more of his eyelashes, just his eyelashes. Don't want the neck, that's just the flexion. Good. And then a transition to walk. And then change the range. Turns on the forehand, no neck bend, soft, and you can come out of it once you feel that you can give the inside rein, and he stays on the spot spinning there. Yeah, you're just doing, instead of a turn on the foot, you're just spinning him on the forehand. Right. So if his bum goes round his front leg, your front leg can stay as still as possible.
Yeah.
And he needs to just stay crossing and doing that. And they sort of will go round on their own.
That's it.
And then that's it. Now see how that's it. He resists by walking forward. He's got to just stay there spinning. He's obviously got to make a step in front. But he's got to be soft to the inside, that's it.
Good.
You see, soft, so you have to, that's better. But you have to have a feel you can give the inside rein and he'll still carry on spinning. That's better. That's better. That's even better than last time. Good, good. And then more than that soft end. Good. And flexion it to the inside and immediately speed. Transition to walk, and then another turn on the forehand. Good, that's better. That's better. Moving a bit more. Try not to get him to walk too much. He's walking. He's got to just spin round. That's it. Like a pony club pony, spinning round. Spinning round, crossing over. Good. Good. And then shot out of that. Checking your flexion as you go. So from your home trot, you can go forward from your home base trot and back. Much softer though, Zach.
Yeah.
That's good. When he's down there, I can see the tendency. When he goes down there, you have to get off the back end a little bit without making a rush there, so keeping him soft. So when he's down, sort of down there, that's when you've got to put the pressure on. That's it. Much better. Much better. And then when you want to, again. Have him a little bit over deep in the upward so that he stays. Leg yield into the upward transition, chop again. So leg yield into the upward. And the same. And then the downward is the same. So really push.
That's good.
Think of the engine at the